this afternoon. Our thanks to the Chinese Culture Center for the very generous support for this celebration. Our thanks to the Dr. Sun Yat-sen Garden for opening up the garden today, courtesy. It's in the honor of Joe. We hope that after our program, you have a chance to visit the garden. It is absolutely beautiful with the snow in the winter.
Thank you. So it's been a bit of a change. But I thought this would be like, you know, quite different state, wouldn't it? Yeah, of course. Of course, it would be very tasteful carried around with you.
Well, I enjoyed my time on this.
I bet you did. Yeah, that would make sense.
She turns around and
she's in the garden and just read it. No, that's no tears.
So nice to see.
Yeah. Well, nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too. Okay.
I never saw this thinking really.
Thank you.
roll back to the top of it.
I'm getting handies, but instead getting handies. So I guess he won't say anything to you.
Yeah.
Usually,
we'll shake hand, yeah.
It's just a hand. Yeah. Does he want to give Angie a hug?
I'll get Mickey to
probably Korean culture sometimes.
So we're gonna have more weddings too.
I know, but today,
yeah, it was because he was sort of the top dog at Ponsonburg.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. And you go with a bit of a trouble. He would come in with. Yeah. He was coming with work that was on me. Yeah.